such a supportive, first of all, it's just a supportive environment. And their mission is so like, it's so genuine, like it's so like community based.
In the most fundamental terms, we are dependent upon our environment. That is where our art comes from. That's where our tradition of hula comes from, is from our surroundings.